Whichever way you listen, it's supposed to sound good. I think it does, actually. With Norman Greenbaum. Oh, yes. Julian Ward, little mention for you and all the people at Breton Hall College in Wakefield. Nice to say hello to some long-distance listeners there. And back to 1969 we go on our nightly weekly...
nightly weekly?
On our nightly Golden Early programme this week with Norman Greenbaum. Don't interrupt.
Gonna go to the place that's the best. When I lay me down to die, going up to the spirit in the sky.
And a lovely Golden Early, a typical of Brian Records we play you on Friday night, comes from Mr. Edwin Starr, and it's called Stopper on Side, SOS. More time.
I got you, babe.
Well, go on, have another go.
I got you, babe. I got you, babe.
Just keep singing. We have for you at 9 o'clock our perennial single of the week, but we continue with Super Golden Oldies on the program, and these are the Four Tops, If I Were a Carpenter. A good oldie from 1960, in case you don't remember. We remind you that it's Del Shannon, and it's called Runaway.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong.
Oh, fine engineering feat, we've mended it. Two records away from our current perennial single of the week, and this, of course, is the unmistakable sound of the one and only Procol Harum. At 30 minutes to 9 o'clock on the best local radio station in the whole country, Radio Manchester. It's been reissued. That's the sound of Blooming, and that's called Melting Pot. It's 20 minutes past 9 o'clock on 206, and a little lady called Christine, who goes to the youth club, what's the youth club called again?
Avondale.
The Avondale Youth Club. She's gone all whispery now. She had the biggest voice in the whole world a few minutes ago. We played The Times for you, all right? The Times. And Miss Grace. The record was number one last week, all right? You have heard it in Stockport, have you? You have. When you nod and shake your head, they can't hear you on the radio. Did you not know that? Say bye-bye, Christine.
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. My goodness, trying to get blood out of a stone we are. 22 minutes past 9 o'clock. That's called A Little Piece of Leather. And a gentleman had just come in the studio with a rather large piano, has he? Here? Oh, it's Don Covey. Oh. Actually, we have a united mob with us tonight.
Sometimes it hurts.
We will let them say hello very soon.
Like a good woman ought to. Sometimes it hurts so bad. My tears.
Played every single night from Monday to Friday by the Baron. This is the Baronial Record of the Week.
Though you don't call anymore, I sit and wait.
Tell you something about the Stones. The very first time I went on stage was at Bellevue in 1964, when I was a mere toddler. And the Rolling Stones are appearing in 1964 at the Elizabethan Ballroom. And that's where I'm appearing tonight. So it's kind of very nostalgic. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
brown sugar. Brown sugar from the Rolling Stones there, bringing the time to 25 and three quarter minutes past 8 o'clock on Radio Manchester. And a lady called Record Willpower, or a record called Lady Willpower, can't work it out. Of the tabulations, that's call one girl too late. Diagram complete without a band of gold for the lovely Frida.
Now that you're gone, all that's left is a band of gold. No one there, oh, no one there. Won't you help me now? No one there, no one there.
That's Martha Reeves and the Vandellas. No one there's the title of that record. Absolutely true. I have not been here tonight, I tell you. I'm not really here, you know. Final name check for somebody who says, dear, lovely, gorgeous, adorable pal. Does that really mean me? It says, will you please play a request for all Leeds United fans in Manchester and tell them that Liverpool will never catch up with us. I'd also play a record for my mum, dad and brother and sisters Karen and Paul and my nieces and nephews, especially Janet and Anne, and say lots and lots of love from Mitts.